Hi guys, this is Julia from Just One More Card, and I have an announcement to make, and that announcement is that I'll be selling my crafting supplies, basically all of them. All is good, all is well with me. In fact, I've been enjoying other activities and I haven't really had the urge to craft for quite some time, and that is why I have decided to sell my supplies. They're just sitting in boxes and are not being used, and my interests have shifted to other activities, and so I'm hoping to find a new place for my stuff, and I hope that you guys can help me. And when I say I want to get rid of all of my stuff, I really mean it. I'll have over 140 clear stamp sets, gently used, obviously. Some of them never used, but most of them used, but of course they are still in usable condition. I'll have over 20 rubber stamp sets, over 90 dies and die sets, and over 30 stencils. Everything, basically, that I've got. In addition to that, I'm also selling my Copic marker collection. Those are mainly sketch markers, some of them are the chow markers, and I will only sell them as color families and not as individual markers, because otherwise I'm going to go insane. Also, the shipping costs will not really make this a good idea if you just want to buy a single marker, so I will be selling them as color families. So for example, I'll be selling all of my red markers as a set, and all of my brown markers as a set, and all of the blue-green colors as a set. You know, you get the idea. So when will all of this happen? The sale will start on Tuesday, July 17th, 2017. It will start at 3 p.m. German time. That will be 9 a.m. in New York or 6 a.m. in San Francisco. If you're not sure which time zone you're in, you can just ask Google and Google will tell you that. They're pretty good with that kind of stuff. Until then, you can already go back to my old website, justonemorecard.com, where you can find out details about how the sale will work. You will not see the products yet. I'm only sharing basic infos about the sale, and the products will go live on Tuesday, as I said previously. I would encourage you, if you're interested in buying something from me, to go to the website and read up on how a sale works. It's basically the same way I have always done it. I've laid it all out on the website so you can already learn about how it works and get ready for the big day.